last 24 hours really have been exceptionally odd.
Tell me about it.
Disappearing people, disappearing ships, data ghosts, dead doppelgangers.
Lots of D's. And when did you see a data ghost?
This morning, Chromedome's Hap Suite, Rewind, his conjunct Sandora, was standing there in the doorway. Rewind's dead.
Oh.
Sorry, yes, he got killed.
Oh, that's really sad.
Do you have a conjunct Sandora or any Amica Endure? Do they practice any form of elective kinship on Kaminus? Why are you smiling?
Because you, your questions. Anyone else would sidle up to a subject like that.
Gah, who's got time to tiptoe?
Well, the answers are no, yes, and yes. What about you? Ever had a sparkmate?
Nah, but then I am pretty insufferable. Silent howls of protest. Did you just open the lift door with your wrench? Okay then, so we go to the engine rooms on level one, try to stop the foam leak, then look for the crew.
Oh yes, the results of the sector sweep. I love my wrench.
Is it technically a wrench?
It's a wrench slash scanner slash everything. Brainstorm added a billion extras. See, there's even a light that goes on when I'm exaggerating. According to the wrench, this entire region of space has been warned of. There are signs of warp jumps, so space incursions, lots of recent activity. The whole environment's unstable. We should watch our...
Ow!
Careful, Nike. There's something on the floor, something hard.
Hard, and hard to believe.
Brainstorm's briefcase? I don't like this. Stormy never lets that out of his sight. We should find him, see if he's okay.
The locks are damaged.
I know what you're thinking, and don't. Whatever's inside, I doubt it's soft and cuddly. Soft and lethal, maybe.
Aren't you intrigued?
No! Maybe? I don't know.
I'm going to open it on the count of three. Three, two, one, and... open!
In which case, I say...
It's empty. But what, wouldn't it?
That's ridiculous.
Unlike the case.
Excessively
long. Ridiculous.
That would actually...
Are you sure it's empty?
Maybe there was something gas. Killer
unless
gas.
Whatever was inside was escaped stolen gas.
Seriously?
Okay, go ahead and cloak the contents. Why not cloak the briefcase itself? What do you mean, invisible?
Well, same thing. I don't know. Spitballing. Invisible.
What do you mean, invisible?
I don't know.
You mean
spitballing.
Go ahead cloak the contents. Why not cloak the briefcase itself? Escape killer gas? Unless whatever was serious inside.
Get it here. Are you sure it's empty? Maybe there was some kind of gas inside. Killer gas. And it's escaped.
It's empty, unlocked the case. What?
Accessible to all.
It's ridiculous. That's
case,
absolutely
I
ridiculous.
And the moral of the story is, life's full of disappointments.
Nightbeat.
Don't expect too much.
Nightbeat. Forget the stupid briefcase and open your eyes. It's tailgate, isn't it?
Yeah. Poor kid. Hang on. We're in the engine rooms, right?
Yes.
At the bottom of the ship.
Yes. Why?
Nothing. It's just, if we're in the engine rooms at the bottom of the ship, where do these stairs go?